guys, welcome back to my channel. So all I have for you today, I'm gonna do three different type of Valentine's Day makeup tutorials. So if you guys want to see that, just keep on
with the first one. So let's go ahead and just prime our skin and use what we're gonna use. So let's go ahead. I'm actually going to use my favorite that I have because it's like so much easier for me than my other. So I'm going to go ahead and use this palette first, and I'm going to use this color here, and I'm going to use it for all over the lid. Okay, this is kind of thick, I don't know. Okay, let me go grab another, like another brighter ones here. So we're going to go ahead and grab the LA palette first. We're going to dip into this color right here. This is our burgundy color basically. So I'm going to go ahead and, yep, this is the one. And I'm just going to, okay, I need a bigger brush. That one's not gonna work. Okay, I'm just gonna blend it. God, this fucking mess up. And then grab a fluffy brush. Okay. But this is what I mean. So I'll go ahead and grab some more. And just blend it out. In and out, in and out, in and out. Yeah, I know it kind of looks crazy right now, but it won't, I promise. In and out, in and out, in and out. I'm just dragging a little bit out. Go ahead and put some more. Grab some more. Okay, a little bit more. So just make it as dark as you want it to be. I'll give it to that. And then I'm gonna go ahead and grab this one right here. Oh god, I ruined it. I'm gonna grab that one. I'm just gonna put it on the inner. And this is like a beautiful metallic kind of same color as the one that we have on our crease. Okay, so there we go. And then I'm gonna grab the same brush and we're just gonna blend it out, you guys. And then you can grab a little bit more of that color. Okay. Lucky! Sorry, I don't know, my dog's barking. He's just all barking like crazy. Okay, so that's our look from there. So now we're gonna grab one of these little flat brushes, like right here. I'm gonna grab that same color, and we're just gonna put it on the under brush, like all the way in. We're just gonna connect it to it. All right, there you go. That's real simple. Now we're gonna go ahead and do a liner. So I'm gonna use this one. Then you can make it as thick or as like thin as you want it to be. There you go. Then also you can use lashes if you want to. Since I already put on the little lip, I'm just gonna go ahead and use my Liquid Tattooed lipstick on shade 926B. You very recognize me. This is a lippy I have. For me, it's like really hard to use like bright colors because I have like really small, oh god, lips. So it's really easy for me to mess up my lips. So okay, so this is the first look, you guys. Really easy. So, and then I'm gonna use some of my highlighters now. I forgot to do that and set it and everything. But let me go ahead and use this highlighter. And we're just gonna set it real quick. There you go. Let me take it to look. And like I said, you can use lashes, but I'm not gonna put any on because I'm gonna do the other two looks. So, but this is the first one. What do you guys think? Okay, the second one's gonna be a little bit more simple. I don't wanna go too crazy. So for that one, I'm actually going to use Miss Kylie's little palette. I didn't use these since I got it, so might as well use them. I don't even know why I got it, honestly. But yes, we're gonna go ahead and use this little palette. I do like it, it's pretty, you know. Brush. And we're gonna go for a little pinky mini color. So I'm gonna go ahead and use Buttercream Frosting, which is this one, just to do our all over the lip. So we can light everything up. Sorry guys, I know you guys can't see, so I'm gonna go ahead and put that all up. Oops, wrong one. Okay, so I got this other clean brush. There's a tiny one that I got in my Boxy Charm, a little box. Okay, so next we're gonna go ahead and use Potty Time right here. And use that as a crease. Little shade. Oh, this is pretty. Alright. I love that color. It's so pretty. Alright. Okay. See what craziness we get in with this color. Like I said, I never played with this palette before. And the reason why was because I would just use it for like a special occasion or something. And yes, today's the day. Not really, but whatever. I really like this shade though. like no hair. I love this color. It's so pretty. So pretty. Okay. Next, I'm gonna go ahead and use Forever Young right here. Right. I'm gonna tap it. And I'm gonna put it on that crease as well. This is like a different kind of pink. Okay. I don't know if it's gonna work together. We'll see though. Okay. It's looking crazy. Oh well. Oh well. Alright, next, I'm gonna go ahead and take the new black, which is that bright pink right here. Oh, pretty juicy sound this is. So, and we're gonna put the same thing on the outer corner though. Right there, and we're just gonna. Okay. I'm gonna make it in. Okay, that doesn't look that crazy. Okay. Why do I love this color? I thought it's gonna be too crazy. And it's not. Okay. I guess I'm going for a brighter pink look. I don't know. I love this color. Like, I love it. I'm gonna make it darker. Like, the pigmentation is, it's there, but it's not giving me that dark, dark thing that I want. So, is it just me? That looks really pretty. Okay, so, I'm gonna go ahead and do it one more time. I just wanna make it darker. So, there we go. I'm just not going to because I have to do three looks right now, so I'm not gonna have time to be changing fucking lashes. That's all I'm saying. No, but you can, so you guys have time. Oh fuck, I just messed up my eye. Okay. Yeah. does real quick because I want something cute. And yeah, look. What do you guys think? It's more like a kind of okay to go out with. I don't know. Something crazy I came out with. Alright, guys, for the final look, we're just going to use Miss Laura lip palette. And I'm just going to go into Okie Dokie, put that all over my lip. Set that concealer that I put on. And then we're gonna go ahead and grab Bondini. And we're just gonna blend this out on the crease. We're just gonna do this really simple eye look because we want this tart to be the lips and the eyeliner. So do that and go ahead and do it one more time so I can kind of like lifting it out a little bit. Okay. Next, we're gonna go ahead and do Cray Cray. I love this color so much. Okay, so same thing, crease. Okay. Alright, so that's what it's gonna look like on the eyes. Like I said, we wanted to leave it really simple, so our lips and our liner, it's the star basically of the look. So I'm gonna go ahead and use Scatterbrain and we're gonna pop it on the lip with our finger just to. Okay, go ahead and use your brush and just blend it out. Okay, there you go. Alright, so that's all the colors I'm going to use from the palette. Well, actually, I'm going to use... I want to use you. Where did you go? I was going to do the inner right here, but maybe not. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and use the eyeliner just to win the line. For this, you can do as like dramatic of an eyeliner as you want, or like simple, whatever you like. You can use it with or without liner as well. That's a good thing about this look. It's just gonna be like that. And now the only thing I'm gonna use is our Rit. So I'm gonna use their liquid catsuit Wet n Wild 930B Missy and Fierce, and this one's like a bold red. Pretty cute. I don't really do red, anyways. Okay, so we got that done, and I'm going to use one of the Kylie's Jenner little powder highlighters. This one's Queen. Fuck, I haven't used this either. Yay me, haven't used a crab. I can't open it. How am I supposed to use this? If I can open it. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna use it because I can open it. So. We're gonna go ahead and use Miss Raya's palette then, since she has highlighters there. I was gonna do a look with this one. But I'm gonna use Iridiance. I'm gonna pop it. Fuck, I love this highlighter. It's gonna put too much. Alright. Let me go ahead and kinda go. Kinda. The gold got on the liner. I hate when it does that. Okay. So this is the look. Now bring it to the light, not this light, because this one's kind of
final awesome. Look. This more kind of like night, kind of going out, more like, you know, romantic dinner, I don't know. Okay, well, hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know which one is your favorite, and thank you so much.